Morning guys, welcome to the second video of the channel. Today we're going to be taking the Panda for an off-road test. Stay tuned. Obviously going to be taking Marley with us, and I'm just going to show you guys how excited he gets when we go off-roading. Marley? Dove andiamo, Marley? Eh? Where are we going? Huh? Yeah, he knows. Where's your collar? Huh? Sit down. Seduto. Yeah. You love him, Abby, eh? Alright, gonna put the camera down because he's a bit of a handful when he's in this situation.
Hey!
All right, guys, so we definitely figured out that we're gonna need a snorkel. This is where the air comes in, and all on top of my air filter is full of water at the moment. We just went through that river and had a little bit of loss of power, but yeah, so we're definitely gonna have to install a snorkel in this. Yeah, more to come soon. Alright guys, so the Panda just made it on this insane edge. Literally, this thing is, if I go down here, is about 2 meters high, 3 meters high, 2.5 I would say, yeah. And the Panda just ate it up for breakfast. It was incredible, guys. I really never would have thought it would actually make it up there.